Gosh, I'm so hungry. I feel like having McDonald's.
That's all you ever eat. Anyways, we're almost done, right?
Yep. We are done for our last act today.
There were many great performances, but I'm still hoping for a guy to join my team. I don't care. If I hear a guy's voice, maybe, just maybe, I'll hit my button.
Yeah, you have an all-female team, right?
Yep.
I can't wait to see the next contestant.
Hi, and welcome back to The Voice. My name is Ali, and man, we had lots of nice performances before this. But now we have arrived at our last contestant. Hi, what's your name?
Hi, my name is Adam. I'm 22 years old. I'm from Kota Bharu, Kelantan, and I'm hoping to make a musical breakthrough today.
I see. Have you ever participated in The Voice before? Or is this your first time?
To be honest, I'm not quite sure how I'll do today, as I've gotten very mixed feedbacks from my friends and families before.
Hi, I'm Adam. I'm 22. I'm from Kota Bharu, Kelantan, and I'll be competing in Malaysia's first. Bye. Hi, I'm Adam. I'm from Kota Bharu, Kelantan. I'm 22, and I'll be competing in Malaysia's first version of The Voice. Music has always been a safe place for me. I guess more like a escape from reality kind of thing. And singing has been a natural expression from that passion of mine. My family and I don't really see eye to eye on the singing stuff, but that's to be expected, I guess. I mean, I do come from a family of farmers.
Growing up on a farm has never really bothered me. I'm proud of where I came from, how I grew up, and grateful for the life I've had so far. But deep within me, I feel like there's more to give in this life. Singing and performing has always been my passion and dream. Sadly, my family, especially my dad, doesn't agree with the idea. He says my dreams are too big, while my reality is too small.
Hi, my name is Pooja Minkasim and I'm Adam's dad. I've been a farmer for the past 30 years of my life and the farm now has been continuing for 3 generations. So after me, she expected to pass on the farm to my boy Adam. But she understood when he said that he chose another career path, which was singing. So one day he just came up to me and said that he wanted to be a singer. And the moment I heard that, I was totally disappointed. I never really encouraged him, and I've always asked him to quit singing because I didn't really see it doing any good for him. And I think if he really wants to succeed in life, he should just come over and help me with the farm and grow the farm bigger. And I really hope that this family tradition could continue for the next 4 or 5 generations.
You gotta go and get angry at all of my honesty. You know I try, but I don't do too well with apologies. I hope I don't run out of time. Can someone call a referee? Can we both say the words and forget this? I know that I made those mistakes maybe once or twice. And by once or twice, I mean maybe a couple of hundred times. So let me redeem on myself tonight. Can we both say the words and forget this? Is it too late now to say sorry? 'Cause I'm missing more than just your body, yeah. Is it too late now to say sorry? Yeah, I know that I let you down. Is it too late to say I'm sorry now? I'm sorry, yeah. So sorry.
Hey there, what's your name and where are you from?
Hi, I'm Adam. I'm 22 and I'm from Kota Baru, Kelantan.
Adam, huh? They say Adams are really good at singing. I guess I stand corrected.
I hope so. I've been practicing for this my whole life. I have a lot on the line actually right now.
So Adam, tell me, what are your influences in the music industry?
I really love pop rock bands, you know, like Maroon 5 or The Beatles.
So you say you like pop rock bands, then I'm the perfect coach for you. You see, I love your performance. You have this very soulful voice that can go very well with other genres as well. Maybe if we work together, we can explore perhaps R&B. I can already imagine the songs you can sing. So I look forward to becoming your coach.
Thank you, Emma.
So, Adam, you're my favorite kind of male voice, man. It's all passion and it sounds so cool. You're just amazing, man. And if you join my team, you get to wear this really cool jacket. Hey, I'm willing to give you my jacket. Just saying.
So, Adam, I really like how the song brought out your voice and it was an amazing performance and you look like you have so much potential, and I may not seem like much, but you know, people like the idea. People love the idea of someone like you working with someone like me. So yeah, just pick me, man.
So, Adam, who do you pick as your coach?
To be honest, I love all three of you, but for this, I'm gonna go with Emma.
Thank you so much, Adam. I'll definitely help you to finals.
So that's the end for today's competition, and we'll see you next week for the battle rounds. Hi guys, my name is Adam, or otherwise known as AJ, and I would like to say thank you so much for watching our video. It means a lot to me and also my team, Ayman, Tani, Zulaika, and Sophia, because we worked really hard for this, and despite the COVID situation, I think we handled it pretty well. So I would like to say thank you so much to Ms. Lai Cheng for teaching me and my team interpersonal communication, because without Ms. Lai Cheng, there wouldn't be a video. And also my team for such an amazing effort. I think I learned a lot in interpersonal communication. I learned about the human behavior. I also learned things that I should be doing and things that I shouldn't be doing, and also how to strengthen relationships with other people. And honestly, I gotta say, it was one of my favorite classes. So I think that's all I have to say. Thank you so much. Bye.
Hi guys, Tamir here. First of all, I would like to thank all my teammates, Sophia, Zulaika, AJ, and Ayman. Also not forgetting Ms. Lai Cheng for guiding us throughout this whole making of this video. So I really had so much fun making this video and I really enjoyed the whole process. Yeah, it was an amazing experience. And also I've never actually done anything like this before. So this was the first time. First, I would like to thank Ms. Lai Cheng for giving us the opportunity. So we really hope you guys enjoyed the video just as much as we did making it. Thank you.
Hi everyone, I'm Zulaika. First of all, I'd like to thank Ms. Lai Cheng for this amazing opportunity. As through this IC assignment, I was able to apply the nonverbal communication theories learned in the IC class. I'm also very thankful to have such hardworking and cooperative teammates. We do apologize for any shortcomings, and we hope that each and every one of you enjoyed watching this video as much as we enjoyed making it. Thank you!
Hey guys, Sophia here. So first of all, I would like to say thank you to everyone for making this semester such a fun semester. And in terms of what I've learned in this course for this semester is that, of course, we've learned the interpersonal communication concepts. But more than that, I've learned how to apply these concepts in our daily life And I know now that communication isn't just about telling others what you think or what you want to say. There are ways to do it to avoid miscommunication, and I believe that's a very important lesson for us. I had so much fun doing this video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. So I'll see you around.
Hey guys, this is Aiman, and what I've learned throughout the course is the breakdown of interpersonal communication. This includes how communication may differ in certain cultures, the importance of language and non-verbal communication, as well as the breakdown of listening and emotions. Besides from what is taught directly from the syllabus, I've also learned how to communicate and work with my teammates even through these difficult times. I would like to apologize to Ms. Lai Cheng for any of my wrongdoings, and thank you for the great sem I've had. I hope you guys like the video. Bye.